Hello, I'm Bex with Black Whisper Crafts, and I am here for Junk Journal January, which is hashtag Junk Journal January. It is hosted by Meg Journals in collaboration with Get Messy Art. This is day two, and it is quote. Yeah, day two is quote. I have a few things. I have my quotes here, but first I'm going to go ahead and cut this down. Cut the white pieces off. The quote was not a hard one for me. I was just finding my quote. I already had my quote. Last night I had my quote. Today I could not find it. So thus, here we are. We're doing this. That is a gorgeous, looks like a blue rose, but it is just gorgeous. Might use it, might not. Just put these over here out of the way and here is my quote. The best way to predict your future is to create it. Abraham Lincoln. The best way to predict your future is to create it. And I just wrote it on a dictionary page. I thought that was so funny because lovely was the top word there. And I have a my mind's so blank. Crystal ball. I have a crystal ball. I thought it was a gorgeous picture. I thought it would just work perfect with the best way to predict your future is to create it. But that's as far as I got. So thinking about laying some of this black napkin down so that that will be more prominent. And I thought it was 2-ply. It might just be 1. Tear it. Let's see. It might just be 1-ply. What do you know? I think I'm just going to get off those. I want to get those oh-so-perfect straight edges. I want to get rid of those. Yeah, no, it's not. It's, yes it is, it's just 1-ply. This napkin's kidding me. It is really trying to get the best of me. It is not. I will conquer the napkin. Oh, that's so funny. It is 2-ply. Oh, there it is. It was just psyching me out, was it not? There we go. Awesome. Perfect. Ooh, I like that. That's nice and bold. Where'd it go? Slap some glue on here. jagged edges. I just really do. Best way to predict your future is to create it. I like that. I really like that. I'm just going to lay it there. That's just not working for me yet. I might need to put some more down here. Or something else down here. What else can we put down here? A whole bunch of stuffs. There. Let that cover that. Some really beautiful papers here. I like the feel of these papers. You know what? I'm going to just put some black tissue there right now because that's just what is screaming at me to do. You need to put it all the way to the bottom. That will make you happy. That's what we're about here. Ooh. Just a little bit. There. This is really pretty thick napkin for just the one ply of it. There, I like that better. Much better. I need a teeny tiny piece there, maybe. Let's see. Yes. No, yes, no. What does this look like behind this? Ooh, that looks like a black void. Don't need a void. Just patch it up here. There we go. Is that enough? Never enough. So I want this to go down here, so we want this to go here. There we go. We're getting there. We're getting there. Smidge it more over here. Just a smidge it more. Very tough to be one ply napkin. That's funny. That is really funny. Very interesting. It won't let go. There we go. Okay, let's see. Just want it to peek through. Perfect, just perfect. Love it, love it. You know what? That just is blah right there. How about we do? That's just a gorgeous picture. Thingy there. Don't like it there, but I think it's gorgeous. This is going here. I already know that. That will go there. Little scrappies and the little scrappies. Yeah, I'm much happier with that. Put some glue stick down the middle and then put some art glitter glue so it will stay. Whoops. That was funny. I don't know how far ahead some people plan, but in 9 years, I plan to live in Colorado. That's where my two sons and my beautiful daughter-in-law live. And that is where I will be living, my Joe and I, when he retires. Just cannot wait. But I can. I want to keep living in the moment, but I do have plans to retire there so I can, when I have grandchildren, so I can see them and go to all the things the kids do. Oh, just really looking forward to that. I love the cold weather. I love the snow. Love the mountains. Love the mountain air. You can breathe there. There's no allergies there. It's just wonderful. I'm just really, really grateful to the universe that my children all landed there. Let's see. How about that? Let's not commit to it yet. We'll just leave it there for a moment. And what do we want to do? That, something there. It's so pretty, but I really don't think it goes exactly with that. How about something in here? No. Do we have some black and white? Because that's kind of black and white. Oh, let's see. What do we have in the scrappies? Ooh, black and white. The inside of an envelope. Okay, that's enough. Let's just go with it here. It's really pretty. I like the black and white. I really like the black and white. That looks really awesome behind there. Does it not? It does. It looks so great. It looks so great. How about though we this way. This is a little thicker than actual paper, so. Nope, we're going the opposite direction, so you're not inking it up at all. Tear the opposite direction, that way. You understand. Because I can't spit the words out right now. Let me say those little scrappies there. That's pretty. Really pretty. Torn down. I just love it when your ideals are coming to life. Like, yay, I know what I'm doing. I got this. It's so awesome. So we want to go over and I will go under that. Get the pieces put together here real quick. Then we'll do the glue down. And a piece of this. Fastest terror in the West here. Not T-E-R-R-O-R, but T-E-A-R-E-R. So we can do half of this. Put half of it over here. And half of it over here. There we go. This is looking amazing. All I need is the outside edge to be covered. Don't need anything on the inside. Down a little bit. Now this is the inside of junk mail envelope. Good. Do those all around the edges. And that can go in the middle. I think I'm gonna like it. Okay. Just a little bit. I am not willing to sacrifice covering up that beautiful stitching. I am not going to cover that up. I think that's funny. Not willing to do that. It's not hard to do at all. It's just so pretty. I like the pretty. Just keep putting it down. Yes, I think I like that. The best way to predict your future is to create it. Absolutely. I think I want a piece of this over here. put it upside down just for added interest because I like it upside down. This probably needs to go there. This go over here. This right here. To fill in a little bit. That picture might not be as big as this area. I'm going to put this one upside down just because I can. I like it. Oops, not quite meeting up. There we go. Our glitter glue is not very forgiving, so. See how this is. Oh, I just think that is just amazing. I really like it. I do. I do. But I want it to be looking crinkled. This. So I am just going to put glue in certain spots. I think that'll work. Okay. Put some here. Here. That edge. That edge. Just a little here. Just kind of on the bumps. There. Oops. A little more. I want it to stay all crinkled up. Like an old picture. There. I like that. I like that a lot. What I don't like is the that's what I want to do. Like it is. I don't like these. I don't like the corners being so sharp. Let's see, this can go here. Here's the little scrap of this one. That's the same one down there. That's the same one there. Here's a scrap. Could do this. I like that better. Oops. Straighten out my scrap, huh? Ugh. Much better. Let's put this right here. I like that better. It's a few different. Yes, I'm liking that much better. This can go down this side. like that. Does this have glue on it? Yes, it does. That can go on that corner. I like that. Yeah, it's like an old, just like an old piece of, what do you call that? Wallpaper. I like it a lot. Let's see if we can get a scrap of this. Put it on this side. Just a little bit. Doesn't look so perfect. Well, maybe. There we go. Okay. Awesome. I am really liking this. Stuck down. Always come back. I'll fix it. But I like that. Yeah, just not loving that over there. And that either. Or if I put it underneath, just peeked out. Nope, don't think I like that either. I think I just like that, just bold, just like that. I think I just really like it. It's really super bold. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going with that right there. Get this here. Let me stick a little bit of art glitter glue on it. Edges, because I know it won't stay very long. I don't. There. There we go. Now, how did we have it? The best way to predict your future is to create. Yeah, I just like that. I just really like that. Just that bold blackness in the background. I like it. I really do like it. I'm shocked. I did another day. Yes. And this is quote. So I need to write quote on something. Ugh. Oops. Quote. I think this is the one I can use. That's really shiny and bright. Let's not put that there. I wonder if quote will show up. Write it on here. I don't like that at all. Yeah, I think I like that. Let's just tear it this way. Yeah, that is going to look great. I like that. So I don't think I like it over here. Well, maybe. Hold on. Back it up. Don't be so jumpy. Think about it. I think I like it over here. Don't think too long about it, but think about it. There we go. I like that. Yeah, I was going to put the blue stick lid on it. That'll work. I think we are just about done. Just about done. Let me back up here and see if I have... If everything doesn't come crashing down. There we go. I have a number two. It's a $2 sign. I think it'll be fine. Let's just cut it out though. Take off the white edge. Well, I have glue all over my hands, which is fine. I love it. Okay, here we go. There. There, I was trying to cut it as close as I could to that edge. Where do we want the two? This is day two. I think that's hilarious, $2. We'll just put it down here, up here. Where do you want to land? I think right there. There we go. Day two. This is $2, but day two it is. Awesome. The best way to predict your future is to create it. I'm Bex with Black Whisper Crafts. Thank you so much for watching my quote day two for Junk Journal January, hosted by Make Journals in collaboration with the Get Messy Art.